"Are you the spirit I was told to expect?" Scrooge asked.
"I am,"
she replied. Her voice was gentle and soft, but commanding.
"Who are you?"
"I am the ghost of Christmas past."
"Long past?"
"No, of your past."